stay awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Where are they going?
We need to go inside the cover.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa!
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Head towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Freyloff of Riverwood.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? You from Daggerfall, Breton? Fleeing from some court intrigue?
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Hyrule. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines...
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Breton!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy. Of the end times.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these burns. See if one of these chests has some armor for you. sure we can reason with her. Hold up now.
Imperial dog!
If you want to die, so be it.
Of Helgen. Now!
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
Scare them off. An old storeroom. See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy. Unbound, this way. The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these. Hear that?
Come on.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
See if we can. And a way out. Let's see where this goes. We'd better try this way. Thank you.
a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow, and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
Snaking type.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Closest town from me.
There is Riverwood.
My uncle's...
blacksmith. I'm sure he'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it with